Before Top Gear in an hour, the battle continues now to build a brand new tunnel under the Thames, the £15 billion railway on BBC Two.